With the bobsweep mobile app, you can control your bot, access digital resources, and shop for parts and accessories, all from one place. To unlock the app's full suite of features, connect Bob to a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. Step 1. Prepare your mobile phone. Bob PetHair Slam is not compatible with 5 GHz networks. Go to your phone's settings and connect it to a 2.4 GHz Wi-Fi network. Write down the network's password and keep it handy. Turn Bluetooth on your phone if it's not already. Lastly, confirm that your location services is turned on. You can find location services in the settings on your phone. This feature is called location services on iPhones and location on Androids. You are now ready to get started with the app setup. Go to the App Store for iPhones or the Google Play Store for Android phones and download the bobsweep app. Open the app and, if prompted, give bobsweep access to your location. Tap Allow while using app. Log in to your bobsweep account. If you do not have an existing bobsweep account on the bobsweep website, you can create one now. Step 2. Prepare Bob. Make sure Bob is charged and powered on. If Bob is not powered on, press the Go button and hold. Bob's lights will flash, and he'll chime up to confirm he's powered on. Arrange your phone and Bob together in the same room as your modem or router, and bring them as close as possible. They'll need to be close by to ensure a successful cloud connection. Step 3. Connect Bob to Wi-Fi. Open the bobsweep app, and on the homepage, click Edit on the top right corner. Add model and select Bob PetHair Slam from the list of models. Give Bob a nickname so that you can easily keep track of him and differentiate him from others in your home. Once you've selected a nickname, tap Continue to proceed. Press and hold Bob's Wi-Fi button for a few seconds and release. The Wi-Fi LED starts flashing and Bob will announce,
"Connecting to Wi-Fi."
On the app, tap Continue to proceed. Make sure the network shown on the screen is your 2.4 GHz network. Enter the password and tap Confirm. Bob starts the connection process. During the connection process, Bob announces,
"Wi-Fi detected. Connecting. Connecting to cloud. Connection successful."
Wait for your bot to complete the searching, connecting, and initializing steps. This may take a few minutes. When connected, the Wi-Fi LED will shine white and Bob will announce,
"Connection successful."
Now that your bot is connected to Wi-Fi, you can control him from the control page of the bobsweep app. Watch more how-to videos to learn how to edit, save, and modify Bob's map. For further assistance with Wi-Fi pairing, please contact our support team.